Okay, you guys have seen and participated in the Save the Tiger campaign on NDTV, but today it is Ek the Tiger campaign, and this tiger needs no saving. With me is Katrina Kaif, and of course,
Save the Tiger.
Yes, Salman Khan, Save the Tiger, Salman Khan. But this tiger does need no, it needs no saving at all. How does it feel to be part of a film which people are already saying is going to be a huge?
Yeah, every tiger needs saving, yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Bank account saving, life account saving. हर तरीके का सेविंग इज रिक्वायर्ड. जंगल का टाइगर हो, थर्माकोल टाइगर हो, थर्माकोल टाइगर, पेपर टाइगर.
No, but this is one film where all the critics or you know everyone has been talking about for a very long time, and they're saying this is one film which is already a hit. I mean, is that something?
ये कौन बोल रहे हैं?
A lot of people are saying. A lot of people.
Yeah, the vibe of the film is like a hit film's vibe. We just heard that Dubai ke andar already tickets nahi mil rahi. They've opened booking, 1 week is sold out. This is 9 days before the release of the film. It has the buzz, it has the look, it has the right combination. Yash Raj, Kabir Khan, Katrina Kaif, me. Has a nice ensemble. What's it?
Cast.
No. The whole vibe of this film, you know, some have that, the vibe that, the title of the film, everything, it's evoked a lot of curiosity.
From the first look, I think, yeah. people liked it. It was a different way to go, especially for this kind of a film, for a film with Salman. Even when I saw it, I was like, okay. And I think that that gamble really paid off. People right away understood the world of the film, and they seem to, I mean, the response has been phenomenal. And the response comes from the trailers. I mean, the trailers is the film you've made.
Yeah, but even before the trailers, there was the first e-poster, and then, you know, it was
such people liked the name, I think, of the film. They liked the combination of the name with Salman. You know, it's given them a kind of, talking point. It seems also like a different approach with Kabir being there, with Yash Raj producing the film. So there's a lot of Salman is doing exercise right now. Never mind. We'll just
stretching.
Yeah, stretching.
You're talking about the ensemble cast of the film. I mean, you and Katrina worked before, but you and Yash Raj have never worked before. Why did it take 20 years for Salman Khan and Yash Raj?
There's always the right time and right place for everything.
Really?
When the right place at the right time. That's how tigers happen. I mean, my father's worked with them for the longest time. The sons have taken some time to work with each other. I'm sure this tiger jodi would take us a long way and do some really good work again in the future. Working with Adi is like working with my own brothers. That's how comfortable I am. And let's see in the future what happens.
You know, people are talking about the release of the film. It releases on a Wednesday. And people are already talking about how it will be sold at a premium. Do you think that's fair to Salman Khan fans?
You're talking about multiplexes?
Yes. There's something that needs to be done, you're saying?
I don't know. I've heard myself today. I don't know what is the solution to this whole thing, whether, you know, they're actually raising the ticket prices or... I think this has started off with, I think... Amir film, where I think for Three Idiots, I think the ticket prices were raised, and I thought it was not okay then, I think it's not okay now, but I don't know the fund is, I don't know how much I can interfere in this and how much I can bring it down, because it's gone from our hands. All I can say is that don't badao it. यहाँ मैं बोलता हूँ कि ब्लैक में पिक्चर मत देखो. जो 50 रुपए की टिकट आप 1000 रुपए में खरीद रहे हो, आपको मल्टीप्लेक्स के अंदर 5 टिकट मिल जाएगी. अब मल्टीप्लेक्स वाले बढ़ा रहे हैं तो आई डोंट थिंक, वैसे बढ़ा रहे हैं तो कितना बढ़ाएंगे वो भी. आई थिंक
इट ऑलमोस्ट बी लाइक दे सेइंग इट विल बी इफ अ 350 रुपए टिकट विल प्रोबब्ली बी 370 रुपीस एंड
तो अभी उतना.
Yeah, but 354 people going is already a lot of money.
It's a lot of money. It's better than two people going and they're buying a 50 rupee ticket for 750 or 1000 rupee. वहाँ पे भी तो देखो भैया, and that money does not come into the film industry.
Yeah.
It goes to the black market here. So don't go and buy those tickets. Then if you're buying and putting that much money there, might as well go and buy three tickets here.
What is your take, Katrina?
I don't really know the reason, to be
her
honest.
Her take is take it or leave it.
I also
everybody's going to take it, so it's like everybody's waiting for the film people.
No, I also read this this morning. I'm not entirely sure why. My only question to my, I mean, for my own personal information would be why. Just because, are they? Is there a reason for it? Is it just because they know that they feel the demand will be great, so yeah, the price has been raised? I mean, I would be curious to ask Aditya Chopra about it.
I think it'll be like for the first 2 days, first two, 3 days, so I guess the people who can afford to go and see the film, they're going to see it. The rest of the people who go and see it, you know, when the ticket prices come down. I think Mondays usually the prices are a lot lesser than the Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
But is Wednesday the new Friday for the film industry?
I'm not too sure.
Wednesday's Independence Day, so that's why.
She knows more.
That's why it's the releases on Wednesday. Otherwise, there's no reason to release the film on Wednesday.
A lot of your films have released.
I think Wednesday comes on a Saturday.
Huh?
Wednesday comes on a Saturday.
What?
That Wednesday comes on a Saturday or a Sunday, I think. No.
No.
His films that have released.
His so it comes on a Sunday. Wednesday because Eid has come on that day.
On a second Sunday it comes.
Okay. Look at me and ask the question. I'll answer it for you.
Okay. Is, you
understood? Huh? So understood Wednesday. The Wednesday comes on a Saturday? You got it? Okay, listen. The reason why his films have released on Wednesdays in the past is because Eid has come on a Wednesday. In this case, it's the National Independence Day. So that's why the release is on Wednesday.
Mm. Okay, so my question remains, which one of these stars is going to go away with a great box office record?
I think the film that is going to release last would go with the maximum collections. Because jab tak theaters still growing, fans growing, ticket prices.
Yeah. Premium.
Basically, the business is growing.
So, and I think our film industry right now is at a very bachkunda stage. Now they're saying 100 crore, kuch nahi hai. Now it's going to take it to a different level because there's more honesty that's going to come in. Exhibitors, distributors, all these people will have to give proper collections. Theaters, music, satellite, whatever. So now it's all going to more avenues of getting money in. So the industry is going to boom like crazy. I feel. ये जो 100 की बात करते हैं 100 जैसे पहले 10 लाख का business होता था, फिर करोड़ रुपए का business होता था, फिर 10 करोड़ का, फिr 50, अब 100 will be like 10 लाख eventually. और ये अभी हमारे हीरोइज्म के लाइफ टाइम में ही आएगा ये सब चेंज. बिकॉज आई थिंक हर साल कुछ 150-200 थिएटर्स से ज़्यादा बिल्ड हो रहे हैं हर जगह, मल्टीप्लेक्सेस वगैरह. तो छोटे छोटे गांवों के अंदर यू नो जहाँ जहाँ रास्ते पहुँच गए, जहाँ जहाँ आबादी है वहाँ पर थिएटर्स आ रहे हैं. तो इट्स मेक्स अ ह्यूज डिफरेंस.
बट यू विल बी प्रमोटिंग एकता टाइगर इन द स्मॉल सिटीज ऑल्सो. I mean, what is the difference between a smaller city and a metropolitan city? When you go and promote, do people react differently, or are fans the same everywhere?
Me?
Yeah.
I think fans.
He's looking at you.
I think fans. Are, I think
like
fans.
I'm looking at the two of you. Both of you.
No, you're not. I'm looking at your eyes. You're only looking at him.
I think fans are same all over. And I don't see any multiplex fans, or I don't see any single screens fans. मुझे बस इतना ही लगता है कि the people go to multi.
I think the bigger cities people are more exposed to cinema and TV and all that. So when you go to smaller cities, people are more excited, I think.
Yeah. No, but yeah, but there's also it's also there. I think fans are fans.
But talking about the action of this film, I mean, everybody has been talking about how it's, I mean, the last time we spoke, it was, you said, it's a bit of Bond there. You've done some action in the film.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it shows in the trailer. How difficult or easy was it for you? Because you've been someone who's generally...
Yeah, it was good. I mean, I think you approach it like dance. You learn it like that's kind of the way I found, because when they started showing the fight sequences, I said, I mean, how in the world are you supposed to remember that, you know, four punches here, two kicks here, turn and something, and I got thrown off. And then I think Salman said or someone said that just approach it like how you learn choreography.
Salman said.
did Salman say that?
Salman said that.
Okay.
Yeah. That's the end of the story. The end of the story.
But what did you learn about spies with this film? Did you do a research? Because
before the shooting started, Salman was on the internet every night researching spies, researching Raw, researching analysis, the history, what has happened.
आपको क्या लगता है कि मैं उस टाइप का लड़का हूँ जो कि इंटरनेट पे जाकर स्पाइस क्या करते हैं वो पता लगाऊं? फेयर आइडिया है क्या करते हैं. अब स्क्रिप्ट में पता चल गया क्या करते हैं. सो समझ गया मैं क्या करना है, किस तरीके से इस पार्ट को, इस किरदार को अदा करना है. बस फिर उसी में लगा रहा कि भागें कितना फास्ट हो, कितना स्विफ्ट हो, किस तरीके से किस सीन को परफॉर्म करें, बस फिल्म के अंदर ही लगे रहे. बाकी फिल्म से, क्योंकि ये है एक फिक्टिशनल कहानी है जो कि मुझे बहुत पसंद आई थी, इसका बैकड्रॉप बहुत पसंद आया, तो इसलिए ये फिल्म की है. ये किसी के ऊपर आधारित नहीं है, ये किसी लाइफ स्टोरी नहीं है, एक मनगढ़ंत कहानी है जिसको हमने एक रियलिस्टिक अप्रोच देकर ये फिल्म बनाई है. तो जो टाइगर का जो कैरेक्टर है, जो फिल्म के अंदर जो सीन्स लिखे गए हैं, उस सीन्स के ऊपर ही काम किया गया है. जैसे कि अगर एक्शन के अंदर जो कोरियोग्राफ किया गया है, तो देख के, सोच समझ के उसकी ट्रेनिंग की गई.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app, fully optimized for retina display, full screen view, faster response time, and Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.